trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy! Appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out. Stay on the radio.
There's a closed gate.
Yeah. Now we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Nice.
Check around for the switch. Hurry, hit the next switch.
Flip the next switch.
Hurry, hit the next switch.
Opening.
Everything you got!
Yeah!
Roll out.
Oh, this place gives me the creeps.
Boost from the stint.
To gas down below.
Ventilation is dead. We've got to fire it up to clear out the gas. Look, another fan switch. That should turn on the ventilation.
Ventilation is working!
I think it's only clearing the top floor.
It's got me!
Ridiculous. We need a key to turn on the fan?
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
Check bodies.
Guy, and didn't find...
Appreciate it.
Firing a stim shot.
No key here either.
What? Come on. There's still gas.
With a minute from passing out.
Firing a stim shot!
I'd like to get out of here. Let's go!
Through the tunnel!
slow and silent.
Here? We're in the main hub, Stevie.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my arm. Now open the door!
This will slow him down. .50 caliber. This will chew him up.
Roll out.
Door should be opening.
Everybody.
Fire distance shots.
Yeah, hold on. Oh, okay.
So you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train.